All right. So next.
This whole journey has put a lot of wear and tear on the mantis.
Like it was perfect before?
It was a masterpiece, but now, ugh! Just don't be surprised if I send you a bill.
Someone's low on funds.
I mean, sure, okay, that may be part of it, but I'm used to it. Were you rich growing up?
Wealth isn't really a priority for Jedi.
Yeah, I was poor too, but it wasn't so bad. My crew and I would find things to do for cheap. That's where I learned how to play Sabacc.
A game which requires credits. Strange choice.
Well, we were kids. We bet all kinds of dumb things, from food to funny-shaped rocks. Unfortunately, things changed when we got older. Funny-shaped rocks didn't go so far anymore.
A galaxy would be a better place if they did.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
For once.
Oh, tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please, keep your eye on the scanner,
all
please.
All right.
I'm trying to run through this game first, and then I'll go by
I don't see
Survivor.
Anything.
We're preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
Doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarful could be with him.
Tarful could be anywhere. Like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options. And they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen. Those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
Time for no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD?
Do I actually get this one? Or...
You ready to do this? How do we get on top?
Can I climb it? Or let me. feel like I'm on fucking Shadow of the Colossus.
Okay. Now where? Climb to the top.
Okay.
Scanners. They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking?
Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling.
That should still be enough to stop out these insurgents.
Huh? I can't believe that actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't have...
Better.
Do I actually get to...
Let's do this.
Drive this? Lock those things.
So those are the blasters. You said it. Let's move forward. Someone who just brought Nada to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. Wouldn't mind fire support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier. Got Gotta take them out. For us. Can we do anything? Hold on! Brace yourself, BD! Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, you're not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Seer, Breeze, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that off a corpse?
The Master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. The Manus works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
Glad you're all right.
Yeah, good to see you too.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saul?
Hold it.
I'm busy. I gotta figure out what to cook.
heard Saw's hoping to find some news of Tarful at the refinery. A report came in this morning that he's been seen in the Shadowlands.
BD-1? Just making sure you're still there.
Here than on Zepho.
Did you say Zepho?
I used to live there before the Empire came. Do you know it?
Yeah, I've been. It's horrible what happened.
We weren't able to fight back, but here with the Wookiees.
I need a second. BD-1, Saw should be at the other end of this trench. Beginning again? No way across. Maybe something around here can help. Looks like a technician's bench. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. Let's try it. Seem happy.
Mm-hmm.
BD-1, over here. Need to charge this. Why is the Empire marked with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refined the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know they're in game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recover proves it.
Here you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Said he needs my help. Come on, buddy.
Come on, Jedi. Fight us. He's mine! Ah, I don't want to die here! Just stand still.
Tight fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the wall.
Hit their nest.
Okay, I'm done.
Hit them hard.
We killed it? Hey, no, stop!
Target is mobile.
You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. Oh, a shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn the cutter on.
I wonder if Breeze can cook with these.
What is it?
Ah.
control the base. Got another breach down here. Some kind of webbing. Hey, who's that?
Oh, all right then. What's that be, anyone? Let's go, BD-1. We can do this. I promise.
A Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements.
And retreat.
Good.
Sir?
The fewer just...
Incoming! Watch out!
You won't escape me. I won't falter.
Smash him. Maybe I shouldn't have hit him.
Quit running. I will make you suffer.
Not an easy target!
I'll handle it.
Just don't be next!
Stop resisting!
Did you see that?
I am the Emperor's will. You coward. Slice you to ribbons. So fragile. Anxious Jedi.
This needs power. No guards. Hey, we're here to free you. You're not alone.
glad to help.
Who's ready to fight some imps? All right, let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi. We need to rendezvous with Saw.
It's locked. Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
We're pushing them back. Keep it up. We almost got
them. I can't keep track of him.
Overcharge this. Just making sure you're still there. Need to charge this.
This. Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
The door's in there! Go, go!
Won't budge, we're trapped!
Gotta get them out of there. Are you
feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad.
Get these cells open!
Eyes up! Got one of us! Can anyone hit him?
I've grabbed you.
I can get him.
Dodge detected.
Come on, hit him!
Valueless.
Okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it. Hey, BD-1. Find.
Missed him.
How can we win? You got a hit on the target.
Incompetent.
inflicted.
Stormtrooper down! Hit him! You won't be routed. He's on the run!
Get ready, buddy.
Jedi, we don't have the firepower to breach its hull.
We're on it.
Converge on the target.
These have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost for the course. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. But we have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choysik.
Sorry. I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery.
Hold it.
Thank you.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks for everything. Let's move, BD. Always finding stuff. Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choisic will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
When you want to go, let me know. I'll be right here. Hey, kid. Nice one on the seed collecting. But the terrarium's still got plenty of room. So, you know, get out there and get me some seeds.
Sure, Grease. Whatever you say.